Hello, my name is Helen Chang. I'm a freelance interpreter in the DC area and have been doing this type of work for almost 8 years. I hold certification from the Registry of Interpreters for the Deaf, both CI and CT. My parents are both from the People's Republic of China. They both came from the province of Fujian and came to the United States in order to do graduate work. My mother started out at Princeton Theological Seminary and then went on to Johns Hopkins University. My father started first at Michigan State University and later went on to Texas A&M University, where he started a doctorate but never quite finished. I, of course, was born in Texas while my father was a student, but only lived there for about 2 months. Grew up in Pennsylvania, which I now claim as my home state, and of course now live in Virginia. My formal education is not exactly in interpreting. I have a bachelor's degree in English from Penn State University and a master's in library science from the University of Michigan. I also have completed all but the dissertation in library science at the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill. For better or for worse, that degree will probably never be completed. But as always, education is always a beneficial thing. And I've found that my varied background has been of great help in the interpreting field.